What I want to get, it might be hard to handle, but like the flame that burns the candle, the candle burns the flame. What I got puts out a box when dreams are scattered, and then you put them all together. How I can explain? Okay, you make my dreams come true. Well, now you make my dreams come true. On a night with babe, dreams become a dream. When the messing with the dream, I can love it in the face. Take a shot, my way.
John, you haven't been reading. On the bar. John. I'll read when we come back, okay? Nod your head. See you tonight, John. Good morning, gentlemen. Welcome to week two of your preliminary tests. You, sir, have come back positive.
Well, that's funny. I didn't think I was HIV positive.
Well, aren't you clever? It's a shame your humor isn't appreciated here. Now, the test that Dr. Victor here has conducted, come back positive, and you are qualified for the procedure. Now, time to plan the ceremony.
No, individuals who have gone through this procedure have failed. But with you, we believe we have found what we are looking for. You have the potential to become something great.
You see, Darwin's theory of evolution says that man evolved from apes. Now you can be the next step.
Well, like Dr. Victor said, people have failed this test before, and they've gained animal-like tendencies, strength, agility, and some even say mind games. Simply put, they became hybrids between apes and humans, and we realized that we went backwards.
But there is no possible chance of that happening again. You will, without a doubt.
Where's Josh?
He wouldn't obey, so I put him down like a dog.
Hey, what are you doing? No!
Ah! Hey, I know you read what was on that paper.
Yeah, I assure you, this time it won't go wrong.
Stop telling me the same goddamn thing. If we mess this up, we go belly up. Get it done.
Okay, give her some of your pants.
Surprised to see her up already.
You must have slept well.
You're not dead.
You know, I can say the same thing about you.
You've literally managed to escape death twice now, to my knowledge. Down to what? 7 lives now? You know, I was pretty surprised waking up in that forest. I was expecting to see you dead. Hell, I wasn't even expecting to be alive myself. Not to mention with the faceless man, what, 20 feet away?
So you're telling me I survived out of sheer luck?
I know, I'm telling you a lot of things. But besides me just saying that you shouldn't be alive right now, you simply knowing about the situation in the eyes of the GEP, that's already way too much.
Remember the town locked down because of that factory explosion?
That was anything but. They were covering up for the ape man.
Monkey man?
No. Ape man.
Monkey man sounds so much better.
Alright, fine. They were just covering the monkey man incident up. That day with you and I in the forest, I was on a mission to retrieve him. I guess once the GEP never had my return, they took matters into their own hands with that lockdown.
And you found me when?
Probably around 2 weeks ago, maybe.
I've been out for 2 weeks?!
I'm surprised you weren't out for longer. You took quite the beating.
They took him, didn't they?
Wait. Who?
My roommate, Weldon.
Wait, you're his roommate? I thought you two were like...
No. Look, it's not like that. Well, where is he?
Well, if the GEP needs a subject, chances are they took him, and they've probably been running some tests, and they're likely gonna kill him.
Wait, what?!
Well, I mean, he's not gonna kill him, but I mean, knowing the special snowflake that is Dr. Victor, he'll likely mess up the procedure, again, and Walden's probably gonna become the next ape man. Monkey man.
Well, what are we waiting for? We gotta save him!
Hey, stop. You are in no condition to move. You've been shot twice, may I remind you. And look, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but it would not be a good idea to interfere, okay? We just gotta keep our heads low for now, see if we wanna ever step a foot outside again.
Are you kidding me?
But I'm sorry, but...
Do you realize what we're doing? Do you realize what happens if we keep our heads down?
Josh, we can't do this. We'll be getting ourselves killed. And I'll still turn into a monkey.
You're a monkey! No! No!
That's also another reason?
Look, I'm willing to fight past this. If I can just stop the next idiot who stumbles into a forest, sees the monkey man. Like, I just want to end this cycle of people just going missing. And everybody just dismissing it as just another case. Look, there'll never be another opportunity to stop this. We have to take this.
Well, in that case, let's get to work.
The world as we know it is changing, but it'll come at a cost.
Okay, look, I can't be the only one for this.
Shh.
Please.
Somebody just take him out already. The time is now. You are going to make history.
Down.
Where is he?
Oh no, just keep your head down!
What the hell are we doing now?
I don't even have a gun, you guys should feel lucky!
That makes two of us!
How do you think I feel, jackass?
Son of a bitch!
Now just keep positions.
I think I see him! Shit!
Never mind, he has the ammo of the stormtrooper!
Jesus Christ, men down!
Yo, what's that noise?
Oh my god, I know that voice.
Cover me, I'm getting his gun!
Victor, cover me! I'm coming from the ground!
Isaac! Cliff! Weldon!
Josh knows.
Okay. Josh, all right, let's get you more.
No.
We gotta go. Look, there's no time.
Wait. Just a moment. You two gay lovers.
All right, it's okay. Another drill. All right.
I've come this far.
Ah!
And I've done this much. And you're just gonna let him walk away?
This is a waste of your time. Let's go. Don't hurt him. No.
I'll get to him later.
No! Hey!
Wait.
Right! Daddy's hungry!
You know what? A week ago, just some Herman in the basement. Stupid theories. And then they're true. And then everything just spirals out of control. Well, then we killed somebody. We killed many people. We did questionable things. But I wouldn't take it all back. You know what? I finally did something. I'm finally not the lazy ass in the basement. And I did it to somebody that I wouldn't do it without. Jesus.
Hold on, guys. As lovely as that speech was. Can you explain?
Well, it was like adrenaline, actually. You know, you get so worked up in the moment. To be honest, that was actually a lot of fun.
Fun?
Yeah.
No. Sorry, but I'm not a sociopath, so I don't really associate
well,
that.
Well, to be honest,
fun.
I didn't think I was a sociopath either. I didn't think I had it in me.
God.
Yeah, well. Put this in.
Why?
Just do it. Just put it in.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few. But then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way.
As I remember.
Don't worry, it gets better.
Are you sure?
No.
Out of all the times that I needed to work, it just won't work!
Josh, how much longer?
Well, then the way I see it, until it ends. You know, when I die and I go to hell, I'll be created to this.
What?